Welcome back everyone to another Trains in the World video. In today's one we'll be doing the Red Bank rotation of Northern Trans Pennine. This is, I believe, one of the first scenarios that you did on Northern Trans Pennine. Wasn't the biggest fan of it, but I thought I'd show you guys what this one's like. Basically, we're taking this 47 down to Manchester, then picking up some out of service coaches and then bringing them back up to Red Bank Depot. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy it. Right, now coming into Manchester Victoria, we'll drop off some coaches here, which we're hauling now, and then we'll take some old ones, out of service ones, back up to Red Bank, where they'll obviously be stored until their next duty is required. So we'll just stop in front of this yellow light here until we await further instruction. Well, this is quite cool. In a second, we will be coupling up with the 45 ahead of us. So that's quite cool seeing the 47 and 45 together. So we have another service pulling in there in our, to our right. Just cool, that's coming in with its Mark II coaches. So we are permitted to go past that red light there, as we did contact the signaller. So we will be connecting up now to this class 45. Right now, heading back up to Red Bank Depot, where we store these coaches, and then we'll get the locos, you know, into a little separate bit where they can be ready for the next move, whenever that may be, probably the next day, as in-game time is 17:09, so I guess they'll probably be stabled at the depot overnight until the morning, when they're required again in the next rush hour. Right now we're going to get the loco stationed up, and then we should be finishing the scenario. that is it everyone for this video. Hopefully everybody did enjoy the video. Link in the description for the Discord server and to our PayPal. Help support us, and if you want to come into a friendly chat in Discord. That is everyone now. I'll be gone from here. Thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Yeah, thanks everybody for coming in. Hope you take care. Stay safe. See you next time.